I'm so insanely awesome! Flash of insight. You haven't seen anything yet. Skill will never betray you. Skill will never betray you. You help open my mind to new things. One step at a time. You haven't seen anything yet. You help open my mind to new things. Thank you for all your help.
Not bad. All right, that went well. Now I'm pumped. Now I'm pumped. We've come a long way, all thanks to you. Not bad.
normal. Go ahead and begin the operation.
Begin operation.
Here we go.
Ah!
Huh? Where's Lulu?
It looks like Lulu's signal has disappeared. She's not responding to calls either.
What's going on?
What? Is this a joke? Where's the humanoid origami? Would you really rather send your precious vessel to vanish in the ash?
Let me negotiate.
There's no room for any more negotiation.
In that case...
You may be rotten, but you're just like the rest of us. You're willing to be a disposable pawn, eh? What's this about? She's ready to go into a fight she can't win. I don't care. Do what you have to do and make sure that their vessel is sunk. Got that? Will you demonstrate for me the strength of your resolve? You're willing to die, right? With that mindset, why not do it for Baron then?
I won't! The crew on the Chrysanthemum, they were the very first to treat me like a real person. Those people are my friends. I will fight for their sake until my very last drop of blood!
You're pretty strong, but... You know what it's like to be human, Lulu.
I'm...
Hurry up and crush that cockroach. I have things to do. Do your ears work? I told you to crush her. That crawling little cockroach. Shut up. I said shut up. Bastard, who do you think you are? This is a test of strength with everything on the line. Do not interfere. What did you say? Lulu. Your sword skill is impressive. You've grown quite strong, haven't you?
Master...
Idiot! You ages are nothing but cockroaches. Die here together! Fire! That's taken care of. What a waste of time. What?
Master... Why?
You... You damn vermin! Shoot! Turn them to ash!
Hello there.
Hi.
Sorry to be the bringer of bad news, but your guns are under our control. Zeke, seriously, I told you to stop spreading that info! What's your problem? Heroes like us are supposed to have some swagger, you know?
You filthy maggots!
That's... an ash storm generator!
Now, die!
It's you.
Sorry we're late, Lulu.
What the hell are you doing here? Let go of me!
Your actions are in clear violation of Ashland Navigation Law. If I were you, I'd prepare for the worst.
What's that? You talk big for an age worm. A lawyer! Give me a lawyer!
You can call one if you want, but I don't think any will actually come out to the Ashlands.
It's over, huh?
What do you plan to do now?
Return to where I belong. That's all.
There's no place for you in Baron anymore. Live your life as you wish, wherever you please.
Master. She knew what would be waiting when she came back to Baron. But even then, she still decided to...
She made the choice.
I'm sorry that you had to get mixed up in all of this.
No, you aren't.
Huh? What you're sorry for, Lulu, is running off without telling us.
That's right. No matter what the danger, we face it together. That's how it is with friends, right?
I'm so sorry. Welcome home, Lulu.
Good Lord, you really did it this time, didn't you? The Baron Captain was arrested under Ashland Navigation Law. We handed him over to Gleipnir. At the same time, their vessel sent out the info Baron had on the beacons in the depths. That had to be Zeke and Keith. I've gotta hand it to him for leaving no evidence. Baron could never admit to keeping such information, so they pinned it all on the captain. As you know, Baron is a strict port. I'm sure he'll be given a suitable punishment. And in the end, Baron has announced its withdrawal from the operation. That means we'll be setting out for Fenrir HQ on our own. Well, I suppose you could say we'll be better off without dead weight. That's enough of a tongue lashing. Be sure to talk to me before you act next time. The trek will begin once we're all organized. Phase 3 is about to begin. This is the final stage. I'm really counting on you.